Police arrested this man for stealing a car in Auburn. Officers were talking with the vehicle's owner when they were told the car is parked just beyond the northern city limits. Then when they arrived, 56-year-old Ronald Peavy was still inside the vehicle. Now he faces vehicle theft charges. Katie Johnston, 4 CBS 13 News.